might break all ad blocking and it's freaking people out. A Reddit user got this pop-up which doesn't show content unless you disable ad blocking.
Thank you.